So hey y'all, I'm going to do another Let's Play video. This time I'm changing game and I'm playing Heileen. It's the first game of a free... Well, there are free Heileen games. So this is the first one, the beginning of the story. I already played that one, so I already know what to expect, but I will just take my time and so that you can just read the story. Okay. Yeah, the game is rather silent. There is no voiceover at all. So this is my first quest based on the number of quests I will discover and the number of quests I will finish. My score here will change. And, well, it has no impact at all on the ending. Your ending in the game depends on your relationship level with any of the dating character. Well, the characters you can date. Well, date. That's just... You can't really date them. It's... Well, you'll see. I just don't want to be mean to Laura, because she's cool. also the good thing about this game is you can just rewind quite easily, so you can change your choices. You don't have to make a save and at all. It's just easy and fast. Just like this. Yeah, you can either romance John or Mary. Which is another reason why I like this game, because, well, you can romance a woman for once. I'm not used to do that. So, yay. And it's, well, the graphs are just great. And the story is good. I'd say good, yeah. Not bad written, at least. If I go out now, I can romance Mary. If I stay there, I will romance John. So I will just show you both. I will just look for Mary, do that, and then I will just rewind to save the John. Time to rewind. Ah, gosh. I can't rewind that much, so I will just use the autosaves. Maybe that one? No. Yeah, it's almost the same thing, except there won't be a kiss. Or maybe she will, I can't remember. Yeah, and for. Oh, yeah, right. She didn't kiss Jim. She's my best friend. Of course I will help her.
Thank you.
Yeah, if you try to romance Mary, if I remember correctly, I think she says that it's because of you. Because she... Yeah, because she just realized that it's... Well, at this time of history, it was not natural to be with another woman. So... She's just puzzled about her feelings for Heileen because they are both girls. Or maybe I'm confused because I played the second and the third game. In the third game you can romance her and she does something crazy again because of that. So... So this is John's ending. And so this is the end of the game. So it was a short one, as you can see. There are three different endings. John's, Laura's, and Mary's. Maybe four endings. Yeah, I can't remember. And so this was John's ending. The story continues in the second game, Heileen 2. Unfortunately, the choices that you made in the first game are not taken into consideration in the second game. Which means it doesn't start with you being in an island with John and Ebele and Robert and Laura and Marco. You are just alone with Ebele and Robert, and they assume that you kissed John, that Mary is still your best friend, but well, she is, that you had no romantic feelings toward her. And then the story continues in the third game, and same as in the second game, the choices you made are not taken into consideration. That's sad, really. That's the only thing I really don't like about that game, is that if you chose to, I don't know, romance Mary, and you continue playing the other two games, they just assume you were with John. So that's just a shame. Anyway, so that was let's play video of Heileen 1. I'll play the second one this week, I guess, or maybe next week, but soon enough. So thanks for watching.